is down. We can move now. Lair is up ahead, under that colony ship, just on the other side of all those devils. So this is the Devil's Lair. Done.
Sepik's Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will grow weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The fallen are crafty. They'll find ways to survive. They always do.